The AIQ program, Artificial Intelligence Quantified, aims to solve a huge practical problem. How do we know when we can trust AI systems? Fundamentally, that revolves around evaluation, right? We want to be able to test these systems in order to understand when we can deploy them safely, reliably.
If you think about sort of a standard evaluation, we ask it a question, we get an answer, and we want to know, did it get it right or not? And you can grade that, and that's kind of how people approach evaluation right now. But we really never care about that question exactly, right? We care about what it will face in the real world, how it will perform.
It has special urgency in domains where there's particular stakes in the decisions that we might want to use the AI system for. So this includes defense and intelligence, manufacturing, medicine. There are a whole host of domains where the stakes of decisions are not trivial at all. And for that reason, people have been reticent to adopt these modern systems. But at the same time, we see that they are quite capable in many circumstances, and so we feel like we should be able to use them. And AIQ is aiming to close that gap between the feeling that we should and a guarantee that you can. Math uniquely provides guarantees, proofs that things will or will not happen. And at the moment, AI systems are fundamentally engineered systems that we don't understand deeply enough to offer any sort of guarantee. We don't expect that there's necessarily one approach that will solve all the questions that are necessary to solve. And we expect that there should be cross-pollination across different approaches, from things that look like classical statistics, so that you might take in a standard college statistics course, to things that are much more like physics. So thinking about how we model large-scale things from small-scale things. And so those are a couple approaches, but really we have a wide heterogeneity that blends different aspects of mathematics that are particularly promising. AIQ has the potential to fundamentally change how we think about AI systems, from being stochastic engineered systems that we test out and play with, to being the kinds of things that we can guarantee their performance and compose to do real work for us. We'll be able to use AI systems in ways that are fundamentally different than what we do today.